What's good, people?
What is up, guys?
It's your boy, Sci-Guy Cooper.
Yeah, Hitman.
On some more Dark Souls 3.
Hell yeah.
But before we continue, I just wanted to plug this background. Because it's so fucking sick.
It is so dope.
Tell me that's not the dopest Power
Rangers.
Do
the zoom. Do the zoom with the whole squad.
That zoom in.
Look at the detail on that.
It's so good. I'm sorry. I just wanted to say that. If you love Power Rangers... As I did.
Look
as
at
a
that.
Kid.
Oh, shit.
It's so sick. I mean, you can't beat it.
No.
Anyway, back to the game.
Hell
yes. Let's go.
Just you know, bite it real quick.
Let's go. On to our way to the Boreal Valley of Itheril.
Yeah.
These nuts.
Something like that.
Yeah. Ooh, but I like it because I wish it was had like some evil Christmassy sounding music. You know, like sleigh bells, but just like mm-hmm. fucked up sleigh bells.
Some evil snow level music?
Yeah. I've never heard evil snow levels, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're always like cheery and beautiful.
All cheery and
ooh,
tranquil.
Remember this part.
Oh, yeah.
Remember this part? Hey,
should
you
I kill
run?
Him on the bridge or not kill him on the bridge?
I'll kill
what
him
should
on
I
the
do?
Bridge.
Yeah. Fuck no, this it's
guy.
Easier to fight him here.
It is.
But do I fight him with this big ass sword, though?
You scared?
I ain't scared.
I mean, you actually scared. Oh, shit.
He's a scary-ass boss. I mean, scary-ass.
I forget. He attacks so
this
much.
This new game plus, too. All right? So, he was attacking
holy
a lot before.
Shit. I'm dead.
Oh, wait!
I'm dead.
Hey, you think I was playing?
I'm dead.
He did a lot of damage before. He's
dude, he grabbed me in his mouth. It's
what?
So sick. And then you have to...
Ha!
You struggled. Oh, you got this. Good shit.
Oh, fuck you, Yoko. Fuck you, Yoko. This is not the time.
No. You're good.
Should have hit it once only. Oh.
Staggered? What the hell happened?
Oh.
Sick.
Gotcha, bitch.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he did.
Nice.
He did.
Let me get my
one time.
Let me get my souls back. Let me know when Yoko comes, and then I'll switch back.
I know. Where the fuck Yoko at? Fuck with me right now. Come on, Yoko.
Fuck with me.
But where you at? Hiding somewhere.
Oh, I'm not Embered either. That's no good. Damn, that goes all the way around.
Oh, his side bite?
Yeah.
I know.
Fuck, I might die.
That's some crazy shit. Hey, should we level up a little bit?
I did die.
Should we level up a
little bit? Oh my god! I should have been Embered up.
Yep.
I'm not Embered.
Mm-hmm.
Quit talking shit. Should have leveled up. You're already level 20 what?
Level
dying
one,
against the ice, dude?
125.
Let's stop. 125. Let's stop. Talking all that shit. Oh, he does a jump, too. What the fuck? Okay. Lightning base? What?
Oh, this bitch is gonna attack me while this fucker's attacking me. This bitch. I fucking hate this shit.
Okay, let's get some life back. Oh, wrong one! I'm gonna die again. What the fuck am I doing? Okay.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this shit.
Oh shit, my bad. Let me see. You got this.
No, I don't, because I was trying to heal because she attacked me while I was fighting the fucking other guy.
Hey, well, level up past 120?
Past 120.
Fuck, dude. Why is this so fucking hard right now? Oh. I can't.
Not like this. I thought he was gonna do the reach around.
Ow!
Remember, rolling doesn't work this great on this fuck.
Wow! What the fuck? I'm getting hit by everything!
Got him!
Golly! That's stressful as shit. God damn.
I know. He's dead, right? He doesn't have that last slipper?
No, he's done. This time. Wow. Okay, you know, I mean, I had difficulty the first... I didn't have any difficulty the first time. I think I died once. So
it was only this time it was real. It was real this time.
Last time you ran, you know. I had to put that in there because you was talking shit earlier. You ran like a bitch. Couldn't come back.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Let's go. Did we ever figure
don't
out...
Don't be mad at the dog.
Did we ever figure this out?
No, we didn't.
We never figured this out.
We did, but we couldn't go there because we're co-op and we never went there single player.
You want to do that?
We can.
All right, let's take this girl out. Are you sure we never looped around here?
Never did.
You positive?
We looked at it.
Will this open?
I don't know. We found the path, we looked at it, but we never went.
You want to leave real quick?
Ah! Oh, that's sick. Deflect.
Dude, will you leave? Okay, okay. Well, never mind.
We can't open it from this side.
Okay, that's what I just asked. You said, I don't know. You're not even... Okay, you know what? We'll just pretend you're paying attention.
I was fighting enemies, right? I'm half paying attention, half all talking. Right.
King Leon just
I know, invaded. I saw that.
Let's see what you got. Let's just be patient, okay? Here we go. We'll wave. Is he gonna... Watch your back.
Nope. I saw. I was trying to wait till he stood still.
What a dick.
None of that hit him.
How much life did this guy have?
A lot.
What? Let's go, man.
From deep.
Let's go. Yep, that was from deep, too. Get lifted, bitch.
What the fuck is that on him?
I don't know. Kicked. Is he healing? No, he's not healing. Okay. He's just gonna keep... Wow! Good point.
Whew! The stab is real. Oh, the second one!
Yeah, yeah.
I forgot about that one.
Yes.
Go to sleep, bitch. Damn, that does work!
Oh, watch out! That. I'm gonna go for him. Fuck this shit.
Go. I'll get the way.
Wow. What?
Go.
No,
I got you.
Not go. Run.
I know. That's what I mean.
Oh.
Get these out of his range.
Okay. I tried to get him and then got caught. This is looking horrible.
Horrible, dog. Horrible. This is not good right now. These two are down.
Bitch.
Those little fuckers are down.
Shit.
Woo!
What?
Not even looking at me attacking me. Let's get these fucks.
No, I think it's still trying to attack me. Oh, wrong one.
Got the other one.
Oh, you get the other one?
I got it.
He throwing his purple shit at me.
Right, let's go this way.
You like that? The challenge for Dead Hitman. Will he actually kill the lizard?
I got the lizard. I quit talking shit. Hit this wall. Yeah, always talking shit.
I'm not always talking shit.
You, what? What the? Oh, they pull it out of there. That's weird.
That is weird.
I'll lose now. I'll meet you on the other side.
I feel like we did do this thing. Maybe we didn't.
I don't think so. I don't think we did.
Ooh.
What was one of those?
What's making all that noise, though?
I don't know.
Invisible guy?
Which tree branch?
Should we attack him? You think he's bad?
It's got a life bar, and you can aim. It's not good.
It's a human. Am I right? What if he's not bad?
It is bad. You can't talk to it.
How do you know?
Dude, you don't have the option to talk to it.
But he's not doing anything.
Okay. Do what you will.
Wow.
Holy shit.
Why didn't I... Oh shit. Remember that?
I know! That has reach too. I thought it was gonna grab you.
What the?
Watch out the second hit!
Yeah, I know. I saw it. Okay. I don't wanna get hit again. I'm dead if I do.
I know. From the damage or the bleed?
Oh shit. I'm dead.
He hit so hard!
New game plus, son!
And nothing interrupts his attacks. We're just dying.
I'm dying a lot here. Oh, man. But I got the item. You think he dropped anything?
I don't know.
Are you going to go or no?
Okay.
I guess it's not that hard to get there. I want to kill him now. I have to.
You're not going to summon me? Oh, you can't. I'm an ember.
What? Probably. You can't enter the area if you're in my world.
That's right, that's right. Oh, you should have opened the door.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I should have opened the door, guys. I'm being an asshole right now, but yeah, I know. I know, bro.
I just thought about it. I didn't even think about it.
I didn't think I was going to die, otherwise I would have.
New game plus, though.
New game plus, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Don't underestimate shit, hey.
Listen, I did it! Deflect, I couldn't deflect, get away! I was genuinely trying my hardest.
Don't get your shit kicked. Why don't you stab in front?
Let me hit this door.
There you go. See, now you're learning.
Now I'm learning.
Oh, shit. Can I run there without getting flamed up? Let's go.
What the fuck? The reach is so good.
It's too good.
And that shit, you'll just pop right into her grass if she's even somewhat close. Bitch. Nothing staggers her. What the fuck? Let's go. Come to me.
Ooh.
Dory's not a nine. Struggle.
Struggle's real. Let's go. Is that all that was there? Maybe I shouldn't have.
What is it? Oh, shit. Fuck. No, I'm not good. She got the combos for days. Holy shit. Are you good? If you heard the volume of my game, you would not be asking that.
I can't hear your shit.
I'm getting fucked up.
Can't hear your shit.
My stamina. Am I stuck right now? I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Oh, the door. Guys, we're gonna meet back up. I'm gonna figure out what the fuck that shit is. We'll see you in a little bit. God. That's the move.
Oh, that looks sick. That looks so sick.
And it's still coming for me. What the fuck is this?
I don't know. I don't know about that.
Can I close the door on him? Resident Evil style. Hey, you put your shit down?
Yeah, I'm putting it down right now. Okay. Fucked up, bitch. I got them both. Stun lock.
No, you didn't. I think I killed them both. But the thing about that other witch thing is nothing staggered it. Nothing is staggering it.
Nothing. I don't think nothing ever staggers those fuckers.
I don't feel like I ever struggled that much with that thing, man. But he took a lot of life per hit. It was taking a lot of my stamina per hit, too. All right, let's go.
Oh, I didn't see you. You landed into the wall. Or that pillar. Whatever the fuck that is.
This shit again.
Run through it.
We could. No, can we? All right, let's go. Fuck it.
Go. Just run. Run on through.
Run through all the bullshit. I got caught up. Oh!
Oh! That was underneath my feet. Keep
hit
running.
The heels.
Keep running.
Keep running. Keep running. Oh fuck! Should we keep running?
I don't know.
It's not looking good.
All we gotta do is make it to the church
area back here. Was this door ever unlocked? No. Watch out, dude.
I know.
They're going ham.
Oh yeah, they are. Oh, I don't know how I'm surviving right now.
I got one. I'm coming.
Oh, you bitch. Yeah, the ultimate combos, and I know. Sliver.
Is that the queen?
Watch out behind you.
Yeah, I see it. Why is this so intense right now? Let's go.
I don't know.
See, on one player, you can't do this like we do, man. You'd be dead every time. You gotta play mad patient, or more patient anyway.
Oh, here we are. This is the church.
Let's go. Where is she? This is so sick. So sick.
So sick.
So sick.
There she is. I see the ghost.
I see her too.
You see the person.
I'm gonna hit this bonfire first. See what she got to say.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Please, take this recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way. Ah, you are brave indeed to face your duty alone.
Alone?
I'm a ghost. I
would do
exist.
Well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
Okay, so.
Alright.
Now that that's done, we can go back to the shrine, talk to the lady again? Is that what we do?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll do that after we kill Pontiff Sylvesterline. I kind of want to.
King Leon's back.
King Leon, who was he? Okay, let's fuck him
let's
up.
Let's fuck him up.
Oh, piece of
let's
shit.
Just fuck him
he
up.
Was honorable, though, wasn't he? He wasn't healing.
Yeah. Alright. Want your vengeance?
Let's try.
Want your vengeance?
If we die again, I'm going to be so mad, man.
Probably come to this.
Is he just going to fight? No one's swinging, bro. Calm.
Nah, see, that's what I mean. I'm not trying to swing yet.
I tried bowing. Got him.
Bitch.
Hate players like that, man. I honestly want to still one-on-one him, but he's not going to allow that shit.
No, he's not.
Like, let it chill, man.
What if...
What?
What if he's not a player?
Dude, that was... You don't think so?
I don't know.
There was lag between attacking
and hitting. Sure.
And we've never ran into him in the first game.
No.
And that name is just... It's almost Dark Souls-ish.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know.
But King Leon, like... No.
What was that other one? Queen what?
Queen Vagina.
Queen Vagina?
Queen Vagine. Queen Vagine. Wasn't that what it was?
Queen Vag or some shit.
I'm running through this area. There's no point in hanging out. I got fucked up here before. I got fucked up running through here too before.
I know.
Oh, you remember that?
What?
I don't even remember dropping down here, but there's two ways to get to this, right?
Ooh!
Covetous Gold Serpent Ring plus
one. There you go.
I wonder how many rings we've missed so far. Honestly.
I know. Hella.
You guys are stupid. There's like five you guys missed already.
Yeah, probably are.
Because we have been running through it a little bit.
Fallen foes are more likely to drop items. Plus one. Let's go.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Should here's a hidden one.
I'm not going to drop down this way, though. Should
what,
I?
What else
I guess
are you
I have
do?
To.
I know that option.
Unless there's a hidden wall right here! What the hell?
One of the ghosts.
Yeah.
Must be fucked.
Oh, I didn't see you.
Okay. They were gonna come up behind you, but I got in the way, bitch! Oh shit, now they're all on me though. Let's go! Oh, they hurt. Oh, goddamn.
That hair. What was the... What was the illusory?
Back here. Illusory? This way.
I can hear it.
Oh. My age old battle against... Ah, I got
it. Good job. Five swings. Yeah, we don't need that over there. Let's go.
Do it.
We're good.
Doing it.
Good to go.
Moving on.
What we got here? Maybe there's a ring down back that way, though. You know? Nah, probably not. The rings are kind of spread out. Right?
Kind of.
I'll get that later when we go to the prison.
That looks different. Maybe not.
I think it's an ember.
Green blossom. Blossom.
We're getting a lot of that.
Now let's fight those creepy monsters.
Okay. No, let's not. Let's run past them. These are the creepiest monsters in this game, man.
Yeah, they are.
God, look at them. Cause they got that ring hair.
Uh huh. Yeah. Behind you. Ah.
Took it for the team.
Took one for the team. Oh! I thought that's a grab. That would be scary if they grabbed. I would be that much more scared of them. Because you know me, I always get grabbed.
You do. You don't know how not to. Most times.
Then again, Dog never grabbed me, so no, it's not all that bad.
I got grabbed twice.
That's almost me status.
But he's so fast. We didn't even need to come over here.
Kind of.
My dude. Can I already drink Estes soup? I like it. Let's talk, buddy.
Excuse me, I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too... Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Thank you. Look how much... Has he been drinking? Has he been tearing up that much soup?
I know. Won't you
gotta fill out that
dinner?
Soup.
I make a
I don't know. Why doesn't he use the same...
To your...
Use the same bowl, dirty boy.
Have you some, and even below that? Home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me. I've a grave promise to
Yes, you do! Are you gonna keep him alive this time?
Oh. Sorry.
I mean, do I need any more collection of them swords?
Watch him go to sleep. Knocked out.
Let's go.
I'm gonna leave that for him, you know? I'm gonna leave that for you, buddy. Mm-hmm. But I don't need that, you know? You're such a good guy.
That's all
you. Hopefully you have extra life when you come and fight with us later.
Oh shit. Bitch, you thought.
Watch out for that arrows from up top. They're coming in hard. They're coming. Oh, damn. Look at that arrow. Oh,
oh,
damn.
Oh, shit. Hey.
Oh, I don't have my shield out.
Let's go. Let's kill him.
Hey, get him! Turn that corner.
Hey, get him. Oh shit, I forgot there's another knight before that. Ha! Huh? What are you doing? Get backstab.
Okay, homeboy.
Oh shit.
Off the edge!
Oh, he's just gonna attack right through it? You gonna attack right through? Nah, you're dead.
Should we open those chests? Anything good in them? That would suck if one of these is a mimic this time, though.
That would suck.
Smell's hammer? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right, that's right.
We got fucked up by Smell before.
Yeah, we did.
In the little ring.
Some bullshit.
Bullshit. Bullshit.
Bullshit. Oh, shit, we get to fight Mr. Claus here, too.
Wolverine.
Wolverine. Mr. Claus, let's go.
I
want to
use those again. I never did. They're Dex?
I did.
I know you did. You didn't like them?
I did.
Oh, yeah, you tried to fight Pontiff with
them. Pontiff with
them. And got fucked up.
The fuck
here it comes, right here.
Okay. Here comes that dog.
Yeah. Two more dogs.
Did I kick or what happened?
Oh, no.
I did kick. Kicked again. Maybe he doesn't come anymore.
He should. Ow. Got him. We'll hit this just because.
Oh, we're down here.
I'm not going down. I'm going up.
Oh, but you have to open the door.
Oh, yeah. You think anything's down there? Did we ever check?
Yeah, there's nothing.
It looks like there's a floor.
Yeah, but that could be a false bottom. Because
that
is that
false
far.
Bottom?
Uh-huh.
A lot of these girls got them false bottoms nowadays, you know what I'm saying? False bottom ass having bitch, I'm just playing.
Yep, that's exactly it. False bottom having ass bitch.
Let's go.
Get it right. Don't have no false bottoms.
You know what? Some girls, you know, they just ain't got booty, so, you know, they got them. A pad. You seen those?
Stuff the pillows?
The padded underpants.
Oh, now I know what you're talking
the padded
about.
Padded jeans?
Yes.
I've been seeing those.
Those are false bottoms.
Those are false bottoms.
False
that's
bottoms.
Not, that's not right. It's like a push up bra, I guess, for the butt. No more false bottoms.
No more false bottoms, please.
Please. Whoa, he dropped on top of me? That was sick. I never saw that. All y'all. Oh, invaded.
Uh-huh.
You want this, or you want me to have it? I kind of want it. Let's see how honorable.
We'll see how it turns out.
Because this is a good area right here. If you come back to me. This is a good spot.
Yeah, I'm trying to get there.
Eh. Let's go. We'll see him. If not, we fight, Pontiff.
Yes. Are we doing him solo or are we going to do
him solo? We got to do him solo, dog. We got to, right?
Yeah. Kind of. We kind of have to.
We'll see how long it takes.
It's easier to manage.
Well, then we can. Or we could just try. We'll do them solo once or twice. Oh, there he is.
Where?
I just saw his name. He's all the way at the beginning, basically.
probably looking for us. Bitch. Shut up.
Let's open this door. Shortcut?
Yep, yep, let's do that.
Is this the shortcut? Yeah.
Watch out, these two ghosts!
Oh, they can't hurt me. You're invulnerable.
Are you?
Yeah.
I don't know. What the fuck?
Did I ever hit that bonfire? I don't know.
In the church?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know either. Oh well, here we go. You wanna leave? One up, one at a time.
One up, one at a time. Let's do it.
Okay, guys, what I'm gonna try for this fight, unless that asshole comes up behind me and fucks me up.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
What I'm gonna try is this. We're gonna get this. Parry shield.
Okay. So I'm gonna parry that bastard?
I'm gonna try and parry this asshole. Parry Let's go. Bastard. This is not looking good so far.
Not even be looking at him.
I can't. I don't want to. I gotta sprint away from this motherfucker. You can't parry that shit.
No, that's a straight stab.
I'm out of Estus. Why didn't I charge up before we came here?
Shit.
I didn't even put on my shit. Oh, this is over. Just... Hey, guys, this never happened. Hey.
I hope. That never I happened. Hope you activated that fucking bonfire in the church. No, you probably didn't.
No, I'm pretty sure I didn't. I'm pretty positive I didn't. I sure didn't sit down at the motherfucker.
No, just Joe didn't do that.
Yeah, about four Estuses? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. So I gotta risk my life every time trying to get my souls back. Let's go.
I don't know. That's a lot of goddamn souls.
You ready? Damn, do it slow. Wow, why isn't my Estus on? Fuck. I'm already fucked.
Why?
My souls. I should just spin these. Okay.
You got this, bro. So shit.
Let's go, ready? Watch this parry of destiny. Fucked. Watch this though. I'm gonna get this. Can you parry this guy? I don't think you can.
This dude's ridiculous. What if you tried a faster parrying shield?
Amazing.
Because you don't really block.
I hit parry and nothing came out.
Cause you have a bigger window of parrying if you do the medium shields.
That one? Is that quick?
Yeah.
Ooh, I thought you had it. I did too!
Damn!
I like this. This ain't gonna work. No. I haven't even got a single parry on him yet.
I know.
Let's go. Fuck this. Fuck parrying. Fuck all that shit. I tried parrying. You gotta have perfect timing, I guess? You gotta be the shit. I'm not the shit. How did that get me? I just want my shit! How you like that?
Get him.
Bye bye.
Oh shit! Get oh.
Oh, he's almost done.
I thought he got lifted.
That match. You thought the shadow got lifted?
I thought the shadow got lifted. I was like, dude, I didn't think you could do that shit. No, no, he just jumped. But still.
One hit. Yes. I didn't get him?
No, you didn't. You missed him.
Okay.
That's bullshit. I saw that. That's bullshit.
Let's go. This shadow's about to get it. Then it's over. Then it's fucking over.
Do it! I wanna see this.
Here we go. Oh, not that move.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck it.
Get that bitch.
I can't even get him.
Damn.
Oh, yep. Both of them.
Get him, bitches.
Let's go. Get him. Goodbye, bitch. Where you at? Okay. That's fair enough.
Lift that bitch!
I'm going to.
Oh, I see it.
Oh!
Bitches!
Lifted! Get lifted to the next dimension. Son.
Get your spirit all the way lifted.
Lifting spirits out of this world.
Good shit. Good shit.
He's still a bitch.
No, he's still a bitch.
Oh my god. Alright. Lone Jackal,
yeah,
we await your...
My greatness?
Your arrival, sir.
My greatness?
Your greatness. And that's what we'll see next. Alright, guys, so while I was getting my ass kicked by Pontiff, this guy...
Mr. Respect.
Mr. Respect. Respect once again. Show him your build.
Hey, so, I respect my character to be more dex and more bleed... oriented.
And this is one of his previous setups,
yeah.
Right?
I made some slight adjustments to what I had before I switched my mage build.
Okay.
So I decreased my attunement. So I have less FP points, but that's okay. I'm just gonna use it for special skills anyways.
Yeah.
And I increased my luck to 40. Because luck affects your bleed damage.
Really?
Yes.
I did not know that.
And at 40 luck, and it ties into hollowing too. So the way it works is hollowing increases the hollow gem that you can infuse your weapon with.
Yeah.
Which I can't do yet, but it does way more damage bleed wise.
Okay.
And that increases hollow gem weapons increase with luck.
Damn, let's go. Let's see.
Don't have it yet.
Let's see.
I'm getting to it, but
yeah, you'll get to it. Let's see.
It will be nice.
Now, if you beat Pontiff the first time, it took me about 4 tries this time, compared to last time, which took us 100 times.
Let's check this out.
Now, if you beat this dude the first try,
let's check this out, son. I'm going to make Pontiff bleed his own blood.
Make him bleed his. You made me bleed my own blood.
Hell yes, that's what's going to happen. That big ass bleed sword. Let's go! You ready for me, Pontiff? Knock me back a little bit. Oh, shit. Okay. Forgot your moves a little bit.
Yep.
Oh, I should have not.
Get out.
I know! Oh, I didn't though. Why did I not get out?
Get out.
Stupid.
I didn't feel the need to. Nice.
Yes, that still got me.
It's the flame. Impact and flame.
Come on, shit. What? Not gonna happen. I didn't see his homie again.
Ah, nice.
Whoa, whoa, come on now, come on now, come on now. Hold up, hold up. Calm the fuck down, guys. Calm the fuck down, guys.
Oh, no. I was hoping.
I know.
You were close. It's not going to take you long to get this.
No, I got this.
All right.
I got this. Honestly, though, where my soul's at?
Damn. Almost 1.5 million.
Ooh, I made him bleed a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, let me out! Let me get out!
Come on.
Okay, good job.
You're gonna be toast. Keep fucking him up!
Shit.
Don't let him.
That's some bullshit.
Oh no!
I couldn't even get up and shield!
Fuck. You asshole.
I had it.
Too many can't. You kind of can roll in a direction, can't you? You did have it. You'll get it.
I had it!
Them souls gonna get you killed, I'm telling you. Every time.
Fuck them, why, man?
It's falling apart now. Dark Souls does. It crushes spirits, man.
Oh, what the soul?
It crushes spirit.
Lead, bitch. Oh, not this time. Oh no, with the
kick!
Greedy! Being greedy!
No, you're good. Perfect. Can you buy those infinitely?
Kind of. Gotcha, bitch. No, I don't! Oh, fuck! Wasted one.
Yeah. Okay.
Show me your moves.
Show me your moves. Yeah. Moves, Dad. My bitch.
Oh, I was trying to kill him with style, but I
could've. You could've. He wasn't dead yet.
I was like, oh no, but
good shit, bro.
I got interrupted.
Wasn't that harsh?
Wasn't that hard. It's just them souls, man. Them souls.
Yeah, them souls was on the back of your mind. 1.4. Spend those on something. I don't know what, honestly.
I don't know. Fuck the level cap?
Fuck the level cap. No, 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 no. We want people to invade. I want to fight.
I want to.
I want some honorable fights. Guys like our shit.
Subscribe to our shit.
We will be back.
Hell yes.
With more Dark Souls 3.
Mm-hmm.
The next area is pretty PvP heavy.
It's going to be PvP centric. Right,
so there. We might do a lot of that. And that might just be an episode of just fighting.
That'd fuck yeah.
That'd be fuck fun. Yeah. I might make some more weapons.
Do it.
Level up some weapons. See different See you like a fucker. I mean,
different sight.
I mean, what
can you do about getting lifted, though?
I mean,
what can you really do about getting lifted?
Lift people all day if I'm in my groove. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, guys, peace out.
Latest.